What's going on, guys? Vinny Prime here, and we're back with another episode of Ark Survival Evolved on the Thieves Island map. So, what are we going to do today? As you can see, we've finished working on our crafting here. We've got it all up. We haven't moved anything up there yet. I'm really reluctant to, just because everything's going to be so heavy. But maybe we'll do that later on today. First, you know what I want to do? We've got this bit of water here, which I feel like could house an ichthy. So I thought maybe today we could go look for one. I don't think I've got any real water dinos. The worm, does he have oxygen? He can go underwater. He just stays on the ground. He doesn't have oxygen either. Maybe we could take the worm out. He's super fast. We've got a whole bunch of darts and arrows. Do these arrows work underwater? I mean, they should. No, they don't. Do these work underwater? No, they don't. Can we make any more of the Pugnacia stuff? Do I have more? Yes, I do. That's ideal. Is there any narcotics in here? Yes, there is. Okay. Let's go. Weapons, ammo. What do we need? Metal ingots. Element. Okay. Element. Let's grab some of that. Okay, let's put that in there. Let's grab some metal ingots. 7. Resource puller. Metal ingots. I'll grab that 300 right there. Let's put this gun away. Weapons, ammo, 7, okay. That should have made a whole bunch. 35, yep, okay. Put these up here. Our inventory is not the best right now. Let's put all this junk away that we don't need. Got a bow. And that, salvage items. Sweet, okay. Should we take the worm? I guess we could take the Kraken. It's kind of a water thing we haven't really used yet. Let's have a look. Oxygen. He does have an oxygen stat. Let's pump some health. Okay. Then let's... why can't we pick you up? I guess we haven't used the backpack on me yet. Right, use. Take. Okay. Let's pick him up. Then we've got some beavers, but I think they float. I feel like this guy doesn't float. Okay. Let's get down there. So because of our volcanic boots that we've got from killing the bosses, we don't take any fall damage, which is awesome. Yeah, but it means we're going to need to use a stargate to get back up there. Okay, buddy. Let's give this Kraken thing a go. Die, Packy. Ugh, he's slow to attack. What's down here? A Rex? We can take that on. Ugh. Unfortunate. Okay. We can't do any of these while moving, which sucks. He's a bit slow, so let's pump some speed. Okay. Oh, bit glitchy. That seems a bit more reasonable there. Ah, it's so annoying how he stops. Boom. Die, everything. Okay. Pump a bit of melee. So yeah, I'd really like some kind of speedy water dino. Oh yeah. Killing all the stuff. There's a boss. So many trees. Okay, we're out. Some brontos. What's over here? Some more brontos. I'm still on the hunt for a terrestrial bronto. Whoa. He was quick. Are you a normal bronto? Yes, you are. Okay. They're all dead. Let's pump some more melee. We're a bit glitchy today. Not sure why. What are these Brontos over yonder? Are you guys normal Brontos too? Yes. Dead. 344,000. Dead. Okay. Can this thing jump? No, we can't. Okay. Before we pump any more melee, let's jump in the water and see how he swims. Super, super fast. I mean, not like the fastest, but pretty quick. Let's pump some more melee. Take out some jellyfish, see what happens. Boom. Okay. So, I could take a couple of things. Either a Glacial Megalodon. Oh, if we go first person, that looks even better. Or a Primal Ichthy would be killer. Because apparently they have rockets on them. And you know what? I like rockets. What are you guys? Just a couple of Brontos hanging out. Bronto buddies for life? I think so. How do we get out of this place? There must be a way to the open ocean. Oh. Hello, Megalodons. Go away, jellyfish. It's way easier to see in first person, but it's like visibility wise through the water, but it's way harder to see past myself. What are you there, Megalodon? Just a Megalodon. Meow. I'm not even sprinting. Now I'm sprinting. Look at all these silica pearls. It's like Silica Pearl Central. It's pretty cool down here with the new update. That's due to come out tomorrow, which who knows if it actually will or not. We're supposed to be seeing some underwater tech bases, which could be pretty killer. I'm pretty keen to try some of that out. It'd be a good way to, you know, set up a little, like, underwater dino place for water dinos. Okay. Finding our way home is going to be difficult. It's becoming nighttime. What are you? Oh, a squid? Oh, you died. Sorry, squid. Okay. I'm going to wait the night out because it looks boring for you guys. And I'll bring you back if I find a cool dino or if the sun comes up. BRBs. Okay, guys. So, I've had to game up, but I think this is a Glacial Megalodon. Let's see what level he is. Level 410. I think that's not a bad starting fish. Trouble is going to be separating him. Can we whistle passive? Oh, so you float. Way to go, just leave us behind. You know what I didn't check? If our gun works underwater. So this could be embarrassing. Oh, it does. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. And he's out. Okay. You go to sleep too. Why is it sucking? Go to sleep. You guys have insane amounts of torpor? It's only level 80. What? Maybe we need to upgrade the skin. Okay. Let's stick some of this golden goodness in his inventory. Put our gun away so we don't kill anybody by accident. Oh! And he's up. BB. Let's call him Frost Bite. That seems like a pretty cool name. You look pretty nice there, buddy. Okay, so you know what's even... Well, you know what's hilarious in this game? This could go really badly, but... We can pick him up. Haha, yeah. Got a Megalodon on my shoulder. And I believe we can go out of the water with him on our shoulder like this, and he doesn't die. That's pretty cool. He glows all the time, which is interesting. I really want to find one of these Primal Ichthys, so I'm going to keep looking around. Oh, there's another guy. What level are you, guy? 95? You're going to die. Yep, you died. Okay. So I'm going to keep hunting for a Ichthy. Or just something good in general. And I'll, like I say, I'll bring you guys back. Awesome, y'all. So we're back and it's daytime. This guy's doing over 1 million damage now, which is nice. I'm still looking for a Primal Ichthy. I don't know if we'll be able to find one. I hope we do. Although I do like our shark. He's not the greatest of levels. But he's ours, and you know, that's a lot. What is this? You can die. Basilosaurus, 3,000 oil, nice. I don't know what he is. He looked like some kind of whale. Whale. What are you, manta? Where are all the ichthys at? I mean, there's ichthys everywhere. Where's all the good ichthys at? Come on. What do we got over here? It's all a bunch of boring stuff. Do we need a gamma down? Yes, we do. Boom. Dead. Around here somewhere, there is bound to be a primal ichthy. That guy's cool looking. Bright colors. He can die. What was that? Pelagornis. He can die. Nom. As Morbtron would say. Oil. Ichthy. Where's the primal ichthys at, guys? Come on. So this, I mean, this underwater map, they haven't really got much in the way of, holy trilobites, decoration. The ground clutter is pretty crappo. But it's a huge underwater world. Like, there's so much space out here you could do. I mean, when the bases come in, we're not going to be running out of places to build. I'll say that much. Trilobites for miles. Where? Pick these. Come on. One primal. Come on, guys. It's not looking promising. What else you got? Nothing. Okay. Oh, I just got dark all of a sudden. That's weird. Okay, let me continue the hunt. I want to find one of these guys, and then I'll bring you guys back. Okay, guys, we're on our way back to the base. We couldn't find an elemental, ichthy guy. But hey, what are you? Primal Spino? Only a 430, let's kill him. Not even a meat. I'm gonna jump off and check that bag because, you know, yellow. Ah, a meat. Yes. And we have our shark on our shoulder. Doesn't he look amazing? Anyway, I thought before we head right back to the base, we'll try to take out a trike with this guy. Don't know if we're gonna need... a potion or not. Oh, I wonder if Leaf looks the way to go. Yeah, definitely. They're doing a bit of damage, but not much. Pretty tame in comparison to the other bosses. It'll be interesting to see what we get. Hopefully some... I mean, our armor's so baller, like, I don't think we could get any more. It's all over. Every piece is over 3,000. And I don't know that they go much higher than that. I would like to find something higher than that. Oh, dead. Can you guys go away, please? There they go. Okay. So let's jump off this guy. Let's check the bag real quick. Element... arrows, we'll take the bow. These are all pretty junk. Okay. We've already got like a million of those guns, so we're going to leave those behind. Now what we need to find is this guy's really good at climbing. I wonder if he can climb up anything. No. Apparently not. What we need to find is a stargate. Meow. Oh, what level are you, snail? Can't see your level. Die. 295. Oh, not bad. I know that Lane has a stargate around here somewhere. And when I say somewhere, what? Where are we? I'm lost. Oh, that's our mountain over there. Where was I running to? Who knows? Through the trees. Whoa. Don't know what jumped then. Titanosaur. Let's dodge that guy. Lane's base should be right around this cliff face here. Ah! Stop falling. Can we walk over it? Oh, we can. Can we fit through this door hole? Yes, we can too. Okay, let's get a Stargate remote out. I love the Stargate. Ready? Benny Prime, you can tell I've used it a few times before. Lights all up for us. Bow. What am I stuck on? Everything. Okay. You stay there for a moment, Kraken. Let's go and try and put this guy in the water. This could go horribly, horribly wrong. Ah, oh, he fits. And if he fits, he sits. Hey there, Frostbite guy. We're going to need to make him a saddle. That's what we're going to need to do. Swizzle passive. Oh, it's a bit choppy today. Sorry, guys. Oh, there's a bit more chop. I wonder if it's our big base. I don't think it is. Pick up. Oh, you're too heavy for me, buddy. Why can't you move like a normal dinosaur? Pick up. Okay. How about now? Okay, we're good. You can go on the end here, because no one likes you, so you get to go furthest away. You've come in handy. We've found a good use for our Kraken. He's got a few more levels, so let's pump his health. Max him out. There we go. Level 1759. Nice. Okay, so what do we need for a Megalodon shark? Is there a special saddle? Megalosaurus? No. Let's have a look. Craftables. Mega. Megalodon saddle. Hide fiber submitting base. I feel like we can do that. Fiber. Oh. Where's the hide and the submitting base at? Hide? Question mark? Oh, there'll be some in here for sure. Hide. Cementing paste. Mega. Boom. Nailed it. Let's put this Junko back. Let's put this in there. Okay, and then let's put this in here and probably that in there. We don't really need it anymore. And we'll put the element we got, chop, 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 in here. And we'll go put the saddle on this guy and see if he needs special moves, because I know that the Glacial Turtle can breathe fire, according to Morb. We found him a 830 or an 835, something like that. Pretty dope. Let's saddle. Ride. Alright, he's not super fast. Left click does a bite. That's all he does. Pretty boring. He may do something else that we don't know of. Oh well, he can just live in the waterfall then, I guess. We'll leave him there. I'll figure out what his dealio is. There's like a, there's a spreadsheet that Pugnacia, that Mr. Fister supplies for Pugnacia for the dinos and stuff to tell you what they'll do, I think. So we'll have to have a look at that at some stage. Anyway. Okay guys, so now that we've got our Glacial Megalodon sitting in his pool here, Frostbite, our new favourite shark, our only shark, we're going to look at getting a bit of this stuff set up. So I don't know if I want to just make new benches. I don't really want to. How much of this stuff can we carry? Where's my bird? Hey bird, how much weight do you got? A lot. Only 33,000. It's not really a lot. I wonder how much of the... Flinging me around. I wonder how much of the stuff in here we can carry. So our ammo, let's put this up here. Let's take that. And let's put this down here. Our demo gun is the last thing. Take all. Oh, we can actually carry most of it. Okay, that's pretty good. Let's put a bunch of it in here. Oh, what was down the bottom? Okay, so building stuff. Okay. Then we'll go take all. Okay, obsidian. Okay, okay. I'm feeling it. It's feeling good. Where did that obsidian go? Still in my inventory, obviously. Duh. Okay. And then we can pick up this bench. And then we can take it up here. So, apart from the replicator, which is the center of our... you know, area, the Pugnacious Smithy's probably got to be the next most important thing. So, I really... I kind of want the bird to be up here for unloading him, but... what have we got that's really heavy? Paste. What's on his hide back? Can I walk now? No. You're gonna knock me off, aren't you? You jerk. What else have we got that's really heavy? Hide. What else? Is that it? Why am I so weighed down? 900? What is weighing 900 on me right now? Probably no. We definitely don't need to carry darts around. We can just carry arrows. Okay. No, it's alright, guys. Don't worry. Okay, so let's place the smithy here. Okay, so that's for... I was a lot more, you know, whatever about placing stuff down the bottom because I knew we were moving. But up here I want it to be nice. So... that looks mega straight. Let's go... right in the middle of these squares here. Ah, and it moved. Pick up some of the... do it again. Get this guy nice and lined up here. Then we'll K-mode. Not to be confused with J. I don't know why it's so laggy. Is that straight, guys? What do you think? I feel like it's just not quite straight. I feel like it's straight. Let's place it like that. Oh, it looks great. Oh, it's in the center. Oh, so good. Hooray! Okay. We'll dance in the rain about it. Holy lag. So what are we going to put in here? I'm going to put these Pugnacious rifle things. And then I'm going to put this. And I'm going to put... this. And I'm going to put... that's probably all I'm going to put in there, to be honest. I'm going to put this in here, because that's related. Now, you bird. What have you got on you? Let's come closer. Because I want to get my storage right. It's looking good. Okay. So... take all of this junko. Okay. What have we got? Another one of these, another one of those, one of these, one of those. How many more rifles do we have? Rifle, okay, and then we've got hide, that stuff, hide, that was armor, I think, hide. I think that's everything. I'm gonna put the obsidian in there because it's heavy. Then what else have we got? Hide, darts, obsidian, these things. So we want that in there, we want the darts in there because they're related, and the stuff. Did my rifle go in there too? No, it didn't. Where did my rifle go? Oh, it's still in my inventory. Okay, rifle, be gone. Okay. And what I'm going to run down here, and in one of our end two safes, I think, are going to be our junk. So, We've got a whole bunch of volcanic, so let's volcanic. So let's transfer all our volcanic stuff. Because that's armor. And then, how many slots are in there? 650? And let's put our skins in there as well. And what else we got? Costume. Transfer, 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 transfer. Oh, we got some flags. How many flags do we have? We've got three. Okay, let's put up some flags. How about that, guys? It sounds like an amazing idea. Let's go. I don't know how these are gonna look. Well, I wish they placed the other way. I wonder if they'll look nice up the top. No, I feel like they'll look stupid. How about we try and spin it around? K mode. Seriously not gonna place there? Look at that. Nailed it. Okay. Sorry about the darkness, guys. Let's gamma 5. Okay. What else we got? What else we got? We could have a 3. So let's get that to a point where it's not going to freak out. How far out are you, sir? Then we'll K mode and we'll spin it around. Then we'll do the same with a 4 over here. Okay. And then what we might do is actually put some kind of back to back. Doesn't really matter if we just look around to place that nicely. Dope. How does it look? Only one way to tell. Oh yeah, it looks pretty baller actually. I definitely want some on the back because I don't like to see the back on the back. It looks pretty good. We left our bird up there. What else have we got down here that's not too heavy? Pearls are in fact really heavy. So what I'm going to do is take all of them. Let's put on our builder's hat. Apparently they're too heavy. Even with the builder's hat on. Probably should have used that in the first place. Put this in here. Pick this guy up. And with him, I think we'll pick up these shells because they're kind of related. That thing can turn pearls into element, and these things can turn stone into pearls and pearls into pearls, which is awesome. Do we need anything else tech related? What are you? AA workshop. That looks pretty dope. We'll pick that up too. It has a bunch of hide in it, but I'm going to let it just disappear. Then let's run over here, go back up the top, and place these guys too. Ready for some sweet teleporter action. Meow. Ah, so easy, so smooth. Okay. What do we got going on? So, feel like we can put our this guy here. Too far forward. I got a better hit of myself. I thought, you know, I'm so good I can just place this without even looking, but obviously I need to look. Yeah, I can live with that. Okay, and then I think what we'll do with our shell guys is place them on the side here. I wonder if we can fit them on either side. Let's pick this guy up. I feel like one is enough. I mean, I could put another one here, really. No, that looks stupid. Okay. Pick up our guy. Let's put him in there for storage so we know where he is. What else have we got on this? This looks pretty nice too. Hey bird, you're in the way. Ah! That's what I get for telling my bird he's in the way. He's like, nope, you can just fall off. Nobody likes you here. Go home. Rude bastard. Okay. Back up the teleporter. One more time. Come on, guys. Bring it home. You, sir, are going to go right here. How does that look? That was pretty standard with the Pugnacia thing. Looks pretty dope. Alright, so our crafting era is starting to look like a crafting era. Gotta be pretty happy with that. There's our nice glacial shark. So what did we do today? We didn't do a lot really. We tamed a glacial shark. We went in the water for the first time. Shark. Megalodon. Get my words right. Took the Kraken out. We got him up to max level. We used him to tame the sweet shark that kind of glows in the dark. And then we started to move some stuff up here, which I'm going to move the rest of it off cam because it's probably boring as hell for you guys. Maybe next episode we'll get into a greenhouse. I really want to get a nice greenhouse set up. We might do it over here. I think that might be kind of cool. Or maybe we'll do it at the bottom of the waterfall. Maybe we'll do it over here. I'm not sure. We'll find a cool spot for it. Let me know if you guys if you guys have any opinions. If you guys have any cool ideas. If you guys like the episode, hit that thumbs up button. If you guys have any comments, please put them in the comment section down below. And if you guys want to see some more, please subscribe, guys. I really appreciate it, and have a great day.